Hi guys and welcome to Spotahome Berlin. My name is Klaus and we are here in the Gustav Müller Straße in Schöneberg. We're really close to the Julius Leberbrücke train station, which is the S1. It will take you all the way through Potsdamer Platz, Brandenburger Tor, all the way through to Bornholmer Straße on the other side of town. So in terms of connectivity, really nice because in between you can obviously hop on and off using the underground, bus, tram, whatever you need to use. At the Julius Leberbrücke, there are certain shopping possibilities for groceries shopping in general, so that's quite nice. And with regards to this apartment, this is just a category apartment, so this is just a demonstration. The other ones are identical. The only thing that might change is the wall color here, I think, is turquoise in the other apartments or in one of the other apartments. Other than that, studio apartment, and let me show you around. So we come in here through the entrance door, which is the entrance door over here. And the first room that we have is the bathroom. So you've got this cool mosaic tiled bathroom with our shower here on the left. We have our toilet and our bidet. And then over here on the right hand side, we have our sink and our mirror with a little shelf to store some stuff on. As we come out into the studio part of the apartment, here on the left hand side we have our kitchenette. So there we have our toaster, we have our stove, sink, coffee machine, kettle. Up top we have some glasses, and then down below we have all of our crockery and cutlery, as you can see down here. And last but not least, here we have our fridge. Pretty cool. As you pan across the room, here we see our double bed. Very nice. Nice lampshades on the left and right of the bed. Also very cool. And there we have this huge mirror. Another window over there. We have our TV up there. And a little sitting area underneath it. And as we turn around a bit more, here in the more of the entrance hall part of the apartment, we have this chest of drawers. And back there, I think I forgot to mention that at the beginning, there we have our sort of clothes rack so you can hang up your coats. Let's take a sneaky peek out of the window. So this is what it looks like outside. It's very quiet. And then as we look out of this window, also very, very green. Oh, now it's actually very red because of autumn. But nevertheless, very nice. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask spotahome.com. They'll try and answer all of those questions for you. Other than that, thank you for joining me on the tour and I hope to see you again next time. Take care guys. Bye.